box and fight tonight. I wish I could do a better job. Unfortunately, my time might have passed. So I had my 43rd birthday 3 weeks ago. But I do this for my team. I love my team, 240 Fight Team. I'm a big boy for the rest of these guys. They're awesome fighters. They're a way better fighter than I'm ever going to be. And I'm looking forward to these guys showing up and showing you guys a good show. Unfortunately, it's my last fight. I'm retiring tonight. It's hard for me to do, but it looks like my time has passed. You know, I've noticed I've slowed down with the training, it's too rigorous, too hard on my body. I'm not making any excuses. He won that fight tonight. He beat me fair and square. He's a man enough. But I'm so glad I'm young man. I love this sport. I'll still be here for my team all the way to the end. But thank you very much for having me, guys.
Well, that's the reason that the judges are not, because of the dedication of the sport to your fighters. So, good job on what you're doing with the team.
Thank you. I'd like to say some of our sponsors. Like Big Joe Shaw, I love you, Big Brother. Two Giants, Two Fighter Fight Team, Scott Rule, Children's Release, Children's Center. Thank you, everybody, man. Have a good night. Enjoy the show.
All right, we have Anthony making his debut tonight, picking up the W. I know you were excited for your pop. This has been one of your quickest fights. You've got a top fighter with a lot of experience. Talk to me about this.
First of all, I can't do anything about what I want to say to Jesus Christ. I just want to do my first fight. My last fight was an amateur fight, and I felt like I got robbed. So I slowed myself in the back. Did everything in the game to go out and get that W.
Now, what has changed? Talk to me about the difference
maybe
in the training. What are you
going to
do differently
for
the
programs? Push myself. I mean, when I was an amateur, I felt like a lot of fights I could have won, and I pushed myself as hard as I could have. So I'm scoring 100% for now on.
Tell me who you have at that time,
Anthony. My quarter time. My family, friends, you up there in the stands, Clark's family, my grandmother, my brother, my